I want to know.
What's worse, having a wedgie or people seeing me pick my costume out of my butt?
I don't understand.
Where have you been all my life? Sweet!
This game,
yeah, that's a keeper.
Is questionable at times. And I'd like to know if... Uh-oh. No, we're going this way.
I can get used to this!
We gotta stop petty crime. It's at an all-time high.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Nope. I gotta find out where... Oh my god, I can't stop it.
Bada bing! Score.
We have a report of an attempted B and E in progress.
Fellas, I got him!
But I'll be a criminal, you said. Money, glamour, power! Any second thoughts?
Yeah, but I'm mashing.
You're all tricks. No more tricks.
Yeah.
I was really scared that someone might see me fighting you losers.
The happy faces of residents no longer afraid to walk the streets prove once again why he's called your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
New episodes of Kraven the Ultimate Hunter. Coming soon. Finally. Alright. Is there anything else? Ah, shit. There is stuff. Comic stand. Do I have to be here immediately? Ooh. Can't get those anyway. Why would you tell me that? Oh man. Oh look. The contrail. Alright, let's do the crime thing. Wow, that's far away. I see that building there.
Ooh, I've been looking for this.
This game.
Where have you been all my life?
This game is so fucking stupid, man.
Now that's a keeper.
Oh, no, 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 no. We're going back that way.
Business owner reports suspects disturbing the peace in his parking lot.
Yep.
Touch me, and I'll break your face!
You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and every...
No fancy...
No animals were hurt! Bad guys, on the other hand.
Yeah, camera angles.
And of course the Daily Bugle never gets pictures of me winning.
Always feels good to take out the trash.
I hate this game
so much.
Many
of the petty criminals apprehended by Spider-Man turned out to be wanted on far more serious charges.
Ah, so much petty crime. I can't get there. I can't get there in time. There's no fucking way.
Oh, thank God.
Whew, nice. Some days I want to tell Jonah Jameson who I really am just to see the look on his face.
There's a building right next to me. Why can't I do that? God damn it. Petty crime, petty crime. Heroic level 3. Fuck it, let's just go to the fucking mission. I'm tired of this fucking running out. This game costs too much for what it's worth, Cody. This is bullshit. I hate this game. I was a very big proponent of the first one, and I said that was probably the best Spider-Man game I played, because you feel the most like Spider-Man. You don't feel like fucking Spider-Man in this game. Bullshit. If I could describe Spider-Man as a mentally challenged fifth grader, I'd show this game as Exhibit A. This is possibly the worst game I've ever played. So, do not buy this game.
Nothing to web.
This is how you really know that I'm not, like, paid to promote this bullshit. Besides the fact that my channel's tiny as shit. Like, I feel like there should be a patch or something.
I've been looking for this.
Like, why isn't this like the first game? Why? Like, why is it so shit? The first one was so good. And look, I can not walk up to a fucking ledge without going over. I can't swing anytime. It's like... That's fine. I'm fine. Completely fine with this bullshit. Just get me fucking to the mission.
Where have you been all my life?
Ah. I can't even sprint. I'm just fucking jogging
now
the entire
time. That's a
keeper. Oh my god, like, they fucked up with this game. There's only three actual hours of gameplay.
Whew, nice.
The only reason I'm playing this is because I played the first one. I owe it to whoever subscribed to my channel before to play this fucking game.
Wait, you gonna count that? I thought we had trust.
You're funny. Hey, what's that?
Stop!
You can fucking sprint.
Move over!
A hostage. Not good.
Let's go, man!
No way am I letting you kill anyone else.
Bun mashing time.
Help me! Oh, please!
Shut up or I'll shut you up!
Calm her down, dammit! I swear I will kill the both of you!
I know, Uncle Ben. Hostage comes first.
Really? That's hella violent. Alright. So unlike the first one, it does matter how fast you fucking mash X.
You okay?
Just shaking up! Get that psycho!
Gotta catch up to Carradine. I promise, Uncle Ben. I promise he won't get away this time. Gotta find another way. He can't have gotten far.
Emergency.
I need to report a dead body.
Oh my god.
Suitable for framing. If I get spotted, this is gonna get ugly. Gotta move faster.
Excellent.
I get it, Doc. I know how this is supposed to go. I tell you, my parents beat me or dropped me on my head. I had a horrible childhood. Boo-hoo! And sure, it had its moments. My dad beat me unconscious, my mom drank. But a lot of people go through that and don't end up like I did. Here's what really happened. When I was still just a kid, I saw the truth. Life is meaningless. Death is the only thing that matters.
Excellent.